Hey guys, if you are planning to visit Berlin after this world's corona fight, here are minimum 10 things you should definitely see. Number 1, Alexanderplatz. However, Berlin doesn't have its official city center, but it wouldn't be wrong to call Alexanderplatz its city center. Here, you'll find multiple coffee shops, restaurants, cinema, and of course, Berlin TV Tower, which one cannot skip because it's Germany's biggest tower, which is 368 meters tall. To have a spectacular view of the city, one can go at the top of the tower in night and enjoy the view of the city from the restaurant located at the top. Number 2, World Clock. On a walking distance from the TV Tower, we can find the World Clock. And of course, I was happy to see my city in the clock. Did you have the same feeling? Let me know about it. Number 3, Brandenburg Gate. This gate is a symbol of peace and victory and also called as Quadriga, one of the most visited landmark of Berlin, as this statue was brought back to Berlin from France after Napoleon's defeat. And not only this, at the end of World War II, when much of the Berlin was destroyed, then Quadriga survived. Number 4, Parliament House, which is also known as Reichstag Building. This building was destroyed once with the fire occurred on 27th of February 1933 and further with bombing during World War II. But it is finally rebuilt in 1990, and now after the restoration, this became one of the Berlin's most prominent tourist attraction, and it's one of the most noticeable feature is its huge glass dome. The building gives you excellent views of the surrounding city. But yes, do not forget to secure the entry time in advance and carry the ID cards. Number 5, Berlin Dome. The magnificent building is situated in the heart of the capital. Dome has a great architecture, 4 towers, 75 to 100 meters tall, and its golden cross makes it visible from the very far. Number 6, Memorial to the Murdered Jews of Europe, a place of remembrance and warning. There are 2,711 concrete slabs in 19,000 square meter. This area remains open from all four sides 24/7 and it's fully accessible. All the slabs are not in equal slope, which might give you a feeling of dizziness, so be careful. Number 7, Checkpoint Charlie or Checkpoint C. This was a symbol of Cold War, as it was a crossing point between East Berlin and West Berlin during 1947 to 1991. After reunification of Germany, Checkpoint Charlie became a tourist attraction. Number 8, Berlin Wall. This wall is originated in 1961 when East Germany sealed off the city to prevent the citizens from fleeing to West Berlin. In 1989, head of East German Communist Party announced that the citizens could cross the border whenever they wished. To this day, Berlin Wall remains one of the most powerful and enduring symbols of Cold War. Number 9, KLO. This is not any tourist spot, but my personal explored place, or you can call it a bar. The English meaning of this bar's name is toilet. Yes, you heard it right. This place was fun. You'll find some terrifying stuff, some extraordinary stuff, and of course, some stimulating stuff. In short, be ready for a thrill. Must check out. Number 10, Berlin Zoo. With or without kids, you should visit Berlin Zoo, as it's oldest and best known zoo in Germany. Opened in 1844, covers 35 hectares with approximately 1380 different species and over 20,200 animals. It has a vast collection of species in the world. Last but not the least, must try local food once you are there. So this was my story with minimums of Berlin. If you already had a visit to Berlin, please share your experience with me in comment section. And if this video was helpful, please like this video and subscribe. Stay safe, stay cheerful.